Hi, I'm Jenny from the Live Active team, and today I'm going to be showing you the form that we do at the end of Tai Chi, but I'm going to be doing the seated version. So all you need is a chair, so I'm going to show you it. I'm going to explain it as I'm doing it, and then I'll do it without talking so you can just follow. Hope you enjoy it. So make sure that we're just sitting forward in our chair, so just shuffling our legs just about halfway at the end of the chair. So make sure we're sitting up nice and tall. Put some music on. Okay, so we're starting with our toes, slightly pointing outwards, hands down by your side. So we're going to bring the hands up to about shoulder height. Leading with the little finger, we're going to come down, bending the elbows into that U shape. We're going to take a little step forward, right, then left foot, carrying on with the arms, leading with the fingertips forwards. From here, fingertips up to the ceiling, bringing the hands into the chest. We're going to take that deep breath in and open and close the hands, breath out. From here, we're going to do a pivot to the right and then heel toe right foot. We're going to lean onto it slightly, pushing forward and opening the curtains, arms out to the side. Coming back centre again, we're going to carry on with that right arm and bring the leg back in. From here, we're going to take a little step right and left foot and we're going to cloud hands with our arms. That's one, again, right and left, that's two. Last time, right, left, just little steps. And we stay centre here, open and close the hands, breath in and out. To the left now, we're going to pick up to the left, heel toe, left foot. Little lean, pushing the arms forward. Open, transfer again, back centre, bring that foot back in and on. Cloud hands the other way, little step left, then right foot. Change hands to reset. Again, step and step. It's two. Last time. You stay centre, take a deep breath in, open and close the hands. Good, okay, so we're going to go again. I'm not going to talk this time, so you can just follow. So starting with the feet out, nice straight backs, off we go. Okay, so that is the end of your Tai Chi session. So if you want to have a little practice in that and then come and join me for some of the Tai Chi classes at the centres now. So Oxford Park, Ken Ward or Medlock, we're doing Tai Chi there for our Live Active members, so get booking on.
Take care. Bye.